is to actually use our body language. So if we are moving in the direction that we want the dog to go, they will often follow us. We're going to use some treats too. So the way this is going to look with Thina, this is what I would like you to do, is actually you're in a perfect position right now. You're basically going to do a little circle where you come like this, and she's already ready to follow me. And you're going to walk this way and have her step onto the scale. I'm going to toss some treats down here as soon as she gets there.
Okay.
Okay. You ready to do it?
Sure.
Yeah. Ready? Thina.
Good girl.
Excellent. Very nice. She's getting all those treats and
we have a wait.
6 and a half. Excellent. Okay, let's go this way to the exam room. Watching for is the actual body language of my feet going this way. Okay. 23.3. Good boy. Okay.